Hello and welcome back to the Gaming Guild. Alex here with day 134 of 7 Days to Die. Last time we had our Blood Moon. Did pretty well. Had a few demolishers show up. One, a little bit of damage to the ground, but that's about all. We already got a job yesterday. I think it was yesterday. So we're going to go ahead and just start heading on towards that. Now this one, I probably could have just taken the motorcycle. But the gyrocopter does move pretty fast. It kind of gives us a different perspective of what's kind of going on. At least if we have better weather, it gives us a good perspective. The cool tree up there. I wonder if I've been to that one. I've been to a couple like little shanty town places. It's hard to remember if I've been to, you know, particular ones or not. I wonder what that is down there. We will be a little bit into the forest, but not much, so it's, I don't really think it's too far outside of the realm of the wasteland for trying to make this a wasteland significant section of our playthrough. Good enough. I thought this place was still going to be cleared from the last time. Come on, let me jump off this. Oh. This place is infested. But for the most part, I should be getting double zombies. Guess is you're up there. Hmm. Here's some books. Why are you jiggling so much? You guys are just going to make it difficult for me, huh? Oh, you're all up above? That's all good stuff to take. Ooh, a supply drop. Where are you going? Actually, pretty close. Okay, that's cool. Thank you. Okay, let's get this repaired. Can't remember. I think there was something right here that I ended up destroying by accident. Ooh, only got the last of my, sniper. I think the last one was... reload 10% faster? I don't know, can't remember. Anyways, I can at least now make a ghillie suit and bulk, craft all 762 ammo. Which I do think saves me on the resources that I spend going into it. Right, we have that to consolidate. That. Books. Okay, let's go pick up the airdrop. Not too far away. I mean, at this point, we're just kind of playing around and having some fun. Oh, come on. Potatoes, tea, melee mods bundle. That's interesting. And some magazines that I've already read. Anyone else around? Okay, well, let's start heading back. I don't know what's causing that light. Like, is there something at my base causing that? Yeah. We should be able to get back in enough time. You turn in the mission and then grab a new one. We'll just have to see what Jen has for us. I also have no idea what her count is for tier 4 missions. I don't know if this was the last one we needed or if we still need a couple more. Eh, good enough. I descended a little faster than I wanted to, but it's okay. I'm trying to swoop in low, so that I might be able to just drop down into the camp a little bit better.
I knew you had it in you. Good work.
Let's take some more steel, just in case there is anything I need to make. We have a knight only. That's not too far away.
I think I've got a job or two.
Work bags. Yeah, that'd be a good
one.
Oh,
thank goodness. I couldn't find anyone to do that job.
What do you have for inventory? Honestly, I want to be careful about what I actually sell. Quite a bit of money to spend. Maybe slugs might be fun again. Get those slugs.
Remember me if you need medical supplies.
Just give you all the extra wood I have, and go like that. Tea, eat the salmon, baked potatoes in here, then I'm gonna set aside for later. That should be good. The fort bags. I do want to be careful when landing because there are mines around the fort. And I know I'm immune to stepping on mines, but I don't know if my vehicle is immune to mines. It's bedtime. We haven't traveled this far yet in this direction. We are seeing a new part of the wasteland. We didn't really have any roads going this way, so it is nice that we have the gyrocopter. That was okay. That was halfway intentional. Anyone else? Look at all those mines. Oh, I think if I use a wrench on a mine, I can pick it up. I think that's what I need to do. I want to speed up a little bit. It'd be nice to wrap this up before I have to end the episode. Gonna die once, alert some zombies. That's good. Sure, let's take those and that. Oh, a quality 6 M60. That's something. Morning. Here is a zombie somewhere. Are you gonna start right up or are you gonna stall? Just stall just so you wake up. On. Check this, and I think all that's really left is the basement. Let's head down there. Oh, there's this one. Now there's just the basement. That's all of them dead. Let's loot really quick. Feels like an oxymoron at this point because it always takes so long to loot everything. Eat some of this food. Come on. You're delaying the episode. Pretty nice haul here. That. I can sell that. I have a pretty open inventory at the moment. Then, anything back here? No. Alright, well, that's going to do it for today. Thank you everyone for watching. I hope you had fun, and I will see you all in the next adventure. Bye-bye.